So I have, besides the dancing I've done on my own, I have trained in the last 20 years to be working almost exclusively with seniors or people with movement disorders. So with Mark Morris, I've trained for Parkinson's dance. I work with the Council on Aging in Cambridge to do balance classes for seniors. I've worked with Donna Bloomstein and have been trained for memory cafes, for working people with memory issues. I've also trained with the LeBed method, so I'm certified to go into medical environments to work with people who are post-surgery or post-chemo, and just to get them moving again and keep yourself limber. Part of my training is to be working on improving memory, cognition. And you'd be amazed at how well your mind will improve when you put yourself through physical paces. So, as Beth mentioned, people are often exhausted at the end of one of my sessions. I have three rules. Rule number one is we're here to have fun. That's first and foremost. I want everyone to have a good time. Rule number two, and here's the toughie, is you have to make an honest effort to do what you see me doing. Rule number three is your savior. If rule number two gets to be too complicated or causes you pain, you can ignore it and go back to rule number one and just have fun. So by doing patterns when we're dancing, physical patterns with our body, we are creating neural connections in the brain. What dancers refer to as muscle memory has absolutely nothing to do with memory in the muscle. It has to do with neural connections in the brain. And your brain says, oh, I know what this movement is. We do this all the time. And you don't think about it and you make the movement. That's muscle memory. It all has to do with neural connections in the brain. And that's what my whole focus is we're going to be working on that with the number one goal is I want you to have fun. So I'm going to do some things here. First, I'm going to share my computer sound so that you can hear the music that I'm playing. I'm going to check my volume settings to make sure that I'm not blasting you out of the room and that you can still hear me. So you should be able to hear the music, but then hear my voice over the music. Then I'm going to spotlight my video. So there I am right here. If you don't want to look at me, you can click on the gallery view and you can see everybody. Now, before we start, we want to do some stretching. Before you do any physical activity, you want to be stretching the body. So Beth, I'm going to ask you to just verify that I've moved my chair back enough that you can see my feet.
Yes, we
You
can.
can see, okay, because we're going to be moving the whole body, including the feet and our facial muscles too. This is a full body workout, but remember, have fun. And if you know any of the lyrics of the songs, please sing along, join in. So sitting up, feet flat on the floor. I want you to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Take a big breath in and out. When you take a breath in, bring your hands up, big arms. Now, on the exhale, let's give everybody in the room a virtual hug. That's it. Open up to embrace everyone and then give them a hug. Again, open the lungs and hug everyone. Now hold your arms out about shoulder height. Bend your elbows so your fingers come to your shoulders. Point the elbows up and extend the arms and bring them out to the sides and stop around shoulder height. And again, bend the elbows, fingers to shoulders. Point the elbows, lift the arms, and then take them down in front. Now imagine that you're walking. Pick up your leg in the opposite arm. So my left leg, my right arm, my right leg, my left arm. You're training your brain to do some crossword. And now if you can, walk your sit bones forward in your chair a little bit so you can straighten a leg up. And take a big breath in. And then keeping your head up, let your fingers slide down that leg. And then breathe in, bring your hands up. Exhale, looking forward. Don't look down at the floor. Keep looking forward. And then up. And let's switch legs. Extend the other leg, big breath in. Exhale, slide your fingers down this leg. And a breath in, up. Exhale down, keep your head forward, don't look down, and up, and bring that leg in. Let's do some shoulder rolls, up, and around, a breath in, out, and then back the other way. Try and touch your shoulder, exhale, and both arms. A big sunrise salutation up. Let's do a crescent moon to one side. And a breath in. And out. Arms to bend the elbows, come back down in front. Arms at your side. Let one arm make an arc up and over the head. And exhale, let it come back down. And the other arm up. And then do that again. A breath in and out. And fill your lungs and empty it out. Now with your legs, stretch your leg out with your toe just barely touching the floor. Take a big circle. And the other leg. Stretch the leg out and a big circle with that leg. Reach. And sweep around, and reach, and sweep around. Sitting up. Anyone here ever been in a classroom? Stand at the chalkboard and make an O. Big breath in, up. Exhale, finish that O. Now trace it, up. And around, and come back the other way. Up. Around. Now, if you have problems with your shoulder and you can't reach that high, do the best that you can. You tell her, please, switch arms, raise that bow up and around, breathe in and out, and come back the other way. As it, fill the lungs on the way up and empty them on the way down. Now, put your arm on your side. Roll that arm forward and around behind. Breathe in and out. Then come back up and around. Breath in and out. Now try the other arm. Roll it up.
I'm a little
exhale, come down.
In
breathe
world.
In
I know
and
I
out.
Could.
And reverse the roll. Up. Back, down in front. All right. Take a big breath in. Put your hand on your shoulder and exhale. Look over your shoulder. Breathe into the front and switch your hand. And exhale. Turn your torso. Look over the shoulder. And we'll do that again. A breath in. And out. In and exhale. And around to the front. Reach out, open your hand like you're grabbing something out in front of you. And pull the arm in. Open the hand, close the fingers, and grasp. So reach and grasp and pull. Reach and back. Now do that to the side. Reach out, open the hand, and come back in. Reach and grab. One more with this arm. And one more with this arm. Okay, so I'm gonna just, you'll see me jump up and down now and then. I'm just getting the music. You know, it doesn't keep playing continuously through like that. So that gives us, that gets our muscles warmed up. It gets our lymphatic system moving. And now we're gonna work on our facial muscles and fingers. And you can sing along. We're going back to the movie Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. And let me see your fingers. And all those fingers wiggling? Touch your index finger to your thumbs. Then the middle, and the ring, and the pinky. And come back with the ring finger, and the middle, and the index. Now fold in your thumbs. Fold down the index finger, the middle, the ring, and the pinky. Flip your hands over, open the thumbs. Index, middle, ring, and pinky. Wiggle the hands. I'm gonna have a seat now. Touch each finger to the thumb. One finger at a time to the thumb, and back. And now shake them loose. And now you have to use your imagination. You've pulled out a big string of dental floss and you're gonna start cleaning your teeth. But the dental floss gets stuck and it pulls your lips one way and it stretches your lips the other. Pull them to one side and the other. Try and pull them forward and it puckers your lips out like a kissing fish, and you stretch them back, make them real thin. You can pull them up into a smile. You can pull them down into a frown. You can half a smile, or a big smile, a half a frown, or a full frown. Pull them up to neutral, stretch one side, stretch the other. Pull them out if you're gonna kiss somebody. Pull them down into a frown, and then up, as we always finish with a smile. All right. From Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, from Truly Scrumptious, and Dick Van Dyke. Okay, next one we're gonna do is with the feet. So we're gonna get our ankles warmed up. Can you see my feet? Give me a thumbs up if you can see what my feet are doing.
Yes, we can see your feet. Yep.
It was a problem yesterday and my feet were cut off at the ankles.
Yeah, and we do have Ed and maybe others, but certainly one guest who's here just by telephone. So it's great the way you're really explaining everything.
Oh, good. So this next one we're gonna do, we're gonna start with a toe tap. 1 foot tapping in rhythm with the music. Tap, 2, 3, 4. And tap. Now try the other foot. You tap the toe up and down. As it just keep the rhythm of the music. Now switch and tap the heel up and down. That's up and down and switch to the other heel. Up and down. And tap the heel. Now 1 foot, you're gonna fan the toe out and in. You can fan it out, in. Fan that toe out and in. Find the rhythm. And find the other foot. Fan that toe out and in. Out and in. Now you're gonna switch into a heel fan. Heel fan on 1 foot, out and in. These are good ankle exercises. And other foot, fan the heel out and in. Okay, now both feet, fan both toes out and in. Both toes out and in. And now the heels out and in. And out, in. Out, in. Now two out, fan the toes and heels out, then in. Out, out, in, out, and in.
This is really hard.
It is hard.
I'm glad everybody can't see what I'm doing because it doesn't look.
Now one foot, out, two, three, four, and the other foot. Now one foot in, and the other foot in. One foot out, two, three, four, other foot out. First foot in, second foot in. Now both together, take them out, two, three, four, then in. And again. Two more times. And in, and last time. And in. So you might feel a little burn in your ankles. That's a good thing. That means we're working. Now, everyone here likes to waltz. We're gonna do a waltz. So three-quarter rhythm in our chairs. Ready, do step, two, three, step. Lift that foot. Up and down.
Came home from a date.
One, two. Lift the first one in.
Out of my shoes at the door.
Now do a kick. Do a kick. And brush step. Kick. Brush step. Kick out. Back and down.
A jump to.
Kick. Brush step.
And here's what I saw.
Tap the toe and the heel. Toe, heel, step. Reach that foot out, tap the toe, the heel, and switch. Toe, heel, step. Toe, heel, step.
To my record machine.
Getting all day. Reach that foot out and that big circle with the leg. And the other. Reach. Keep that leg around. One, two, three, four, five, six, and switch. Back to the beginning. Up, two, three, and step. Step,
one,
two,
two,
three,
and then
step,
roll.
Five, six, one,
they did the rock and roll
step,
waltz.
Two, three. Kick, kick,
rock,
brush,
two,
step,
three,
kick,
roll,
brush,
two,
step,
three.
One,
it
two,
looks
three,
so
four,
cute
five,
to
six,
me.
Kick,
I
brush,
love step. The rock and roll waltz.
One more, toe heel step, toe
one,
heel
two,
step, half, half step, toe
one,
heel
two,
step. Toe, heel, step. Yeah,
one,
half,
two,
step.
And then jump.
One,
it's
two,
good
three.
For your soul.
Round day. Reach.
It's
stretch that leg around. And the other.
So let's do the rock and roll.
Reach and sweep. And the other leg. Three-quarter march.
There in the
step.
Night.
Two, three.
What a wonderful scene. Mom
step
was dancing with Dad to my record machine.
Kick, kick, brush, step,
while they
kick,
danced,
brush, step.
Only
one,
one thing
two,
was wrong. They
one,
were trying
two, three,
to
waltz
to a rock and roll
kick,
song.
Toe heel, toe one, heel, step. Toe
rock.
Heel, step.
One, two, and then
toe
roll.
Heel, step.
One.
Two, three,
and jump.
One,
it's
two,
good
three,
for your
four. Round day. Reach
it's
and stretch that
good.
Leg. And the other.
So let's do the rock and roll.
Reach two, three, four, five, six, and reach two, three, four, five, and rest. Was anyone singing along with that one? Okay, now we're going to go back to the upper body. Now imagine you've got a tray, you're carrying a tray full of water or whatever, something liquid. Oh, and by the way, if you need to take a break, please do so. Keep yourselves hydrated. I have a glass of water on the side. If you're feeling thirsty, hydrate yourself. That's very important. We call this a dance class, but you are getting an aerobic workout. So keep yourselves fully hydrated. So you're going to bend the elbow, hand flat to the shoulder, and you're going to try and straighten that arm out. And imagine you've got a tray full of glasses full of water, and you're trying to walk through a crowded room without hitting anybody with it. And here we go with the big bopper.
Hello, baby.
And push that arm right up to the ceiling. Get as much bend out of the elbow as you comfortably can. If it hurts, you stop. And try the other arm. Hand flat to your shoulder and pushing up to the ceiling. That's it. Get all that bend out of the elbow. Now hands together, shoulder to shoulder, but straighten the arms out so that they do a big arc. Don't just move them from shoulder to shoulder, swing them out and in. Straighten the arms and bend the elbow. Out and in. And bend your elbow, hand to shoulder, and push to the ceiling. That's it. Push that hand up as best you can. And try the other arm and push. That's it. Reach to the ceiling.
Baby, you know what I like.
Now hands together and shoulder to shoulder, but reach the arms out. Fully straighten the arms out and then bend the elbows. The arms are making these nice big arcs. Back and forth. Now you know why Beth says so many people are exhausted after my classes. Both hands. You're going to do one hand up and then the other.
Take you up at eight.
Just one hand.
And don't be late.
Finish before you start the next.
I ain't got
up and down,
money,
bend the other. Isolate the movements. One up and down, and the other
right,
up and
honey,
down.
You know what I like.
Hands together, shoulder to shoulder. You've been really good at doing this, so now let's add a heel tap in at the same time. Tap that heel out in front as the arms swing. It suddenly got complicated, didn't it? Remember rule number three.
Oh, baby, that's what I like.
Shake it loose.
Rule number three is have fun.
Have fun. You can ignore rule number two.
It doesn't matter if you get the steps right. Just have fun.
So... So right now, we have to, it's a little early, but we're going to start making lunch. Because I'm always thinking about food.
Yeah, I'm ready for lunch.
So I want you to use your imagination, and you've got a potato in one hand, and with your other hand, you're going to roll your wrist, and you're peeling that potato. Then you're going to switch, and you're going to the other hand. You get those potatoes all peeled, and the potatoes go on the cutting board, and you start chopping them up. Get everything chopped up small, throw them into the pot, and then stir that pot. Okay, round one, we gotta peel some more potatoes. I've got a big Irish family. And then with the other hand, you gotta peel 10 pounds of potatoes. Got the potatoes all peeled. Onto the cutting board. Chop them up. Get everything chopped up small. Throw them into the pot. And then stir the pot. Get everything all mixed up. Oh, this is hard work. Let's wipe the sweat away. Flick it off. Wipe that sweat. And then a big stretch, and another stretch. Oh, bring those arms around. While your arms are open, clean the counter. Wipe that counter down. Get it all clean before we serve the meal. But we get ready to serve the meal, we gotta clean the windows in the dining room. Wash the windows in the dining room. And then finish washing the little cottage windows in the kitchen. Okay, Somebody brought company. We got to throw another potato. Throw another potato in the pot. And then do it with the other hand. You can feed everybody in the world just by throwing one more potato in the pot. Throw those potatoes out to the cutting board. Chop them up. Now, move them into the pot and stir. Stir them in one direction. Stir them back the other way. All right. Yesterday I actually got my request to put in my Thanksgiving turkey order. And I can't believe it's that time of the year already. All right, got your feet on the floor. I'm going to tap one heel in front and the toe cross the other foot. Heel and toe. Heel, toe cross. Heel, toe, heel. Step together, other foot. Tap the heel in front and the toe cross. Heel and toe. Heel, toe, heel. Switch feet. Heel in front, toe cross the other foot. Pick that knee up. Knee comes up and down. And drive the other way, tap and touch, tap and touch, tap, touch. Now, heel and hitch, heel and hitch, heel and hitch, heel and hitch, heel, try the other leg, tap the heel, lift that knee up, heel and lift, heel and lift, heel, heel. Back to the beginning. Heel in front, toe across. Heel and toe. Heel and toe. Heel, switch feet. Tap the heel in front, toe across. Heel and toe. Heel, toe. Heel, switch feet. Heel in front, toe across. Heel and toe. Heel and toe. Heel, step. Tap the heel, cross in front of the other foot, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel, step, heel and hitch, one, two, tap and lift, tap and lift, now try the other foot, tap and lift, tap and lift, tap and lift, tap, back to the beginning. Heel and toe, heel, toe, heel, switch feet, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, and step. So let's do a check-in. How's everybody doing? Do I need to slow down? Do we need to go faster? You can unmute yourself and tell me if we need to go faster or slower.
Just right.
Just right, okay. Well then, let's do some Perry Como and go round and round. So your hand in front and make that big wheel up and around. As it skims along with the happy sound. Then with the other arm, big wheel up and around. Along the ground, 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 till it leads you to the one you. Now you're going to climb the stairs. Then you're one hand climb the stairs, go over the other, climbing up. One hand over the other, then one hand under the other, getting lower. Going down the stairs. And tap your heels and clap your hands. Heel, tap the heel and clap the hand. Tap and clap. And the ball of sun in the day makes a girl and boy wanna say. Now your hand, your arm at the side, and roll that arm forward and around back. Up in front, down behind. And the other arm, up and around.
the one you found, found. Round. So you know that this is really
hands
round.
Climb the stairs. Find one hand over the other.
And it goes up. Round, round.
Higher and higher. Along. Up over the head,
sound as it
down
goes.
The stairs,
along the ground,
and then underneath
the other. Till it leads you to the one you
clap
love.
Clap your heels, clap your hands.
Then you're loved. You hold around, round, round, and your heart's a song for the brand new sound. Then your head goes spinning round, 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 cause you found what you've been dreaming.
Okay, all the cowboys and cowgirls, in that last solo. And then the other arm, the big circle, up and around.
Makes a girl and boy all the same.
Behind the stairs, one hand over the other.
And put it round, 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 and retire so strong. Your two hearts are
down the stairs, trying to keep getting lower.
The one you found, 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 for you know that this is real love.
Clap your heels and clap your hands.
Put it on, for you know that this is really love. Really love.
Okay.
Really love.
There's good old Perry. I'm trying to find some other. Locomotion. We all know the locomotion. Let's try this one. We're doing alternating heel tap. Tap one heel and the other. Find the rhythm. Heel tap. Tap the heel step. Heel step. Now the locomotion step, you're going to roll your arms forward, reach one foot out in front. Now we reach with the other foot as the arms roll. That's it. Now here's a fun one. You're going to roll your hips in your chair. Let those sit bones right in the chair. And then roll them back the other way. Now all they need is heel tap. Let your arms swing. Opposite arm and leg. Now the locomotion step. Reach one foot forward. Roll the arm. Three, other foot. Reach, step, step, step. Reach, step, step, step. One, two, three. Bring those hips to the chair. Bone, come right up off the seat, move around, and then come back the other way, alternating heel tap. I tell you, we're going to get every muscle in the body. Okay, now, this one's going to take a little bit of brain coordination. It's the Charleston. And you're going to be pointing opposite arm and leg forward or opposite arm and leg off to the side. Easy enough. That's as difficult as it is. And you'll find that this is one of the more complicated routines I have going.
Dum, 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 dee, doo, dee, dum, dum, dum.
I'm going to point my right arm and my left leg and right arm. Here we go. Ready? Don't brush it. Point and skip. Point and skip. One, two, three, four. Point and skip. Point and skip. Five, six, look at the side. So out, up, right leg, left arm, left leg, right arm. Going off to the side, up, and down. Up, and down. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, now opposite sides, left and right, right and left. Telling the body to work the upper torso and the lower. Now forward, opposite arm and leg forward. Take one leg, point cross, forward, side, together. Other leg, point cross, forward, side, switch. Point cross, forward, side, step, switch. Point, 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 and step. Point cross, forward, side, step. Point cross, forward, side, step. Point, 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 and step. Five, six, opposite arm and leg to the side. Off to the side. Right and left. Left and right. Point and step. Point and step.
You never give me a
and opposite's forward. Forward. Right and left. Left and right. Side, and opposite forward, opposite side, and then forward. And remember, keep yourselves hydrated. I don't want to have anyone injure themselves by dehydrating. Okay. Now we're gonna, okay. I'm looking for something.
I don't know about everybody else, but yeah, I'm getting a good workout already.
It should be a
as we say in Yiddish, I'm schwitzen, perspiring.
Okay, and that said, now I'm going to make you climb to the top of the Prudential Building.
Oh, great. That was just what I wanted to do today, climb to the top of the Prudential Building.
Yeah. So, put your hands up over your knees, not too high, because you're going to pick your foot off the floor. Bring your knee to your hand. Up. We're climbing to the top of the crew. Oh, 50 flights to go. We gotta pick those feet up over the next step. Up, two, three, four. Lift and step. Up, two, three. Lift and step. One, two, three. Forget those feet up. Up, two, three, four. Now you're going to straighten your leg. Point your toe and step. Point and step. And you point your toe. Imagine a straight line from your hip all the way down to your toe. And point and step. Straight leg and flat on the floor. Point and step. Point and step. Point. Yeah. Straighten your leg, the other, point and step, point six, seven. I can tap the heel in front, go across, heel in front, step together the other foot now. Heel in front, go across, heel in front, and together. Heel and toe, and heel and step. Heel, tap, toe across, heel and step, and together. Heel and toe, heel, step. One, two, three, four. Heel and toe, heel, step. And five, six, seven, and eight. All right, now. Okay, I'm looking for my Linda Ronstadt song. We're gonna go do some apple picking. Reaching forward, you're going to reach open hand and close. Reach out and in. Then try with the other arm. Reach out, open the hand and close. And then to the side. Reach out and in. Open that hand and close it. And the other arm. Reach out and in. Out. Now apple picking time. Go up and down. Reach and down. Open the hand and close it and switch arms. Up. Grabbing those apples and pulling them down. Now you're going to paint one arm diagonal up in front and diagonal back. Back of the hand up. Calm down. And the other arm. Go up and down. Big broad strokes with that arm. Now forward, we're going to alternate. Reach just one arm and the other. Open and close the hand like you're grabbing something. Now off to the side, like someone's playing keep away with you. It's on this side, you know it's over here. Reach and grab. And then to the other side. And apple picking, going up and down. Reach. Grab the apples, bring it down. Now we're going to paint that X. One side up and down, and the other. Big broad stroke up and down, and the other side. Forward with both one arm, and the other. Out to the side with one arm, and the other. Grab an apple with one, grab an apple with the other, and paint the X to finish the song. I like it when I can get the timing to work with my choreography.
Yeah, I've got this big basket of apples. I'm going to have to make an apple pie, I think.
Oh, yeah. I've made two apple pies already this year.
Oh. There's nothing more delicious than apple pie with vanilla ice cream. Wow.
So how are you people good at backup dancers? Did anyone here ever go disco dancing? No disco dancers?
Anybody ever go disco dancing?
Okay, well, we're going to go back to the year 1992 when Ireland won the Eurovision. It's kind of, it's not that Europe's Got Talent, but it's this big international vocal contest between all the nations. And this one from 1992, there are four lines of lyrics for the whole song. That's all there is four lines for the lyrics. And I'm gonna walk you through the movements of those. And it's, I wanna see the sunshine, big arms, after the rain. I wanna see bluebirds fly over the rainbow. Oh, where is that silver lining shining after the rainbows end. That's it. And the lyrics just repeat, repeat, repeat. But you have to get creative during the musical interludes, because then you have to dance freestyle. So we're off to the disco. Get your body moving. Don't just sit there. Let that body, let the music move you. There's no right or wrong way. Let your body bop. You are the backup dancers. And when the singer starts singing, we're going to back her up with our muse and our dance. Here we go. In the sunshine after the rain, I want to see the bluebirds flying over the mountains again. Where? Silver line shining, there's the rainbow. See sunshine after the rain. Bluebirds fly over the mountains again. There, silver line shining, the rainbow. Sunshine after the rain. Bluebirds fly. Let your body move. There's no right or wrong way, but those thumbs should be moving up in your chair. Your body rock. See the sunshine after the rain. See bluebirds flying over the mountains again. Clear. The silver lining shining after the rainbow. Let your body move. Get those sit bones moving in your chair. So we're going to get stuck in a loop here. And repeat. Sunshine. Vault ending. Freestyle. You're just gonna dance her out. Bluebirds fly. There's a little bit of music for everybody. So that was Berry, B-E-R-R-I, an Irish singer from 1992. Now here we have to interact with each other. So I hope you're all in gallery view, because we have to work with each other on this one. Stuck in a loop here. I want to find my, you guys are doing so well. You're doing better than I anticipated.
We're superstars, aren't we?
You guys are. You're amazing. You've done everything that I had planned on, so let's, all right, now I'm going to turn you into Rockettes.
Oh, excellent. That's what I've been waiting for.
So you're going to start, as soon as I start this one, this song has zero introduction at all. So by the time I hit play and get back to my seat, I'm going to miss the first 8 beats. So just fan your toe out, in, 5, 6, 7. And those are the first 8 steps, and those will happen before I get back to my chair. No intro to this song at all. And here we go. Fan, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the other foot. Fan the toe, out, in, out, in. Do that again, switch, fan the toe, out, in, 5, 6, 7, and the other foot. Fan out, in, 5, 6. Now rocket time, take one leg, lift the knee and kick. Lift and kick, lift and kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift the knee and kick one more. Now roll your arms and make a big circle up and around as high as you can go, all the way around, and then reverse that circle. Up and around, all the way back. Now your other leg, lift and kick, lift and kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift, and kick, lift, kick, lift, and kick. One more. Roll the arm. Big circle as you come up and around, up over your head and back. And then roll the arms back the other way. Big circle up and around. Now take one foot and fan the toe, heel, toe, heel, and the other foot. Fan the toe, heel, toe. First foot in, heel, toe, other foot in, heel, toe. Do that again, fan one foot out, 2, 3, other foot out, toe, heel, first foot in, heel, toe, other foot in, heel, toe. Now alternate the rock head, lift and kick one leg, then lift and kick the other, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift, kick, lift and kick, lift and kick, and roll the arms. Big circle up and around, all the way back to the beginning and reverse. And rest. All right. Now, usually I'm getting to the point where I would start doing the wind down because I want to bring our core body temperature back down and get our breathing relaxed. And I usually do that with some sing-alongs. So I want to do some sing-alongs with you. And even though we're muted, you can still sing where you are. Okay. So this one, everybody knows this one by Judy Garland. It's Over the Rainbow. And we're going to act out the lyrics with the song. Same thing we did before with Sunshine After the Rain. You already know most of the arm movements. But sing along where you are. And we start with a shrug, because it's where? Over the rainbow. Where's that? It's way up high. And from sign language, a lamb. You heard it
that I heard of
while you were speaking.
Once in a lullaby.
What was that? It was
somewhere over the rainbow.
The skies are blue.
Skies are blue.
Oh, and we're back in bed sleeping.
And
give yourself a hug, because it feels so good when dreams come true. And then where's the stars? They're up in the sky, twinkling. And they're going to wake up behind you. And all your troubles will melt.
Just
watch that smoke coming out of the chimney, going up. where you will find me. And where is that?
Somewhere
over the rainbow. Those bluebirds fly again. And where do they fly? Over the rainbow.
Over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I?
Why can't I? Now make a big loop with one arm and a big loop with the other. Bring them both out and up. They're going to meet at the top and come down in front. And here we go again. Where are we?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Those bluebirds are flying. And where are they flying? Over the rainbow. Watch out, here come those bluebirds.
If happy little bluebirds fly beyond
over
the
rainbow.
Why, oh, why can't
and give yourself a hug. So singing at the end of a workout is beneficial for your lungs. So after you've done a physical workout, do a vocal workout and sing a little.
Wonderful.
I
got bluebirds flying through my living room. There they go again.
And now we're going to head off to Oklahoma.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. Mimic a haze
with your hand.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow.
We're going out to the cornfield.
The corn is
how
as
tall
high
is
as
corn?
Elephant's
it eye.
And it
and
looks like it's climbing clear up through the sky.
Now big.
Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling.
Everything's
going my way.
Okay.
All the cattle are standing like statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Cross both arms.
I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going.
Now, if you enter in here,
all the sounds
you have to listen
of the earth
to the sounds
are like
of the
music.
Earth.
All the sounds of the earth are like music.
And there's a breeze.
The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And old weeping willow is laughing at me.
With a
oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
And one more sweep with the arms.
Oh, what a beautiful
and hold that just over shoulder height. Now, if you want a good workout, hold that position for 5 minutes. We've already done.
That's great, Art. Thank you.
So I'm going to do one more. Is that okay?
Perfect.
Okay. So one more. And this one is really a sing-along. I'll be doing some simple movements with my legs and arms to get our breathing rate back down, but please sing along. This is a beautiful song. I'm gonna bounce my leg out and in twice to either side, then forward or back twice, and then the arms, same movements. Ready, here we go.
Let me call you sweetheart.
Out.
I'm in love.
And then the other. Breathe.
You.
Heel forward and back.
Let me hear you whisper.
Forward and back. And then the other foot.
That you
don't
love
rush it.
Too.
Out to the side. Out.
Keep
and
the
in.
Love light out. Glowing.
And the other leg.
And your eyes so true.
Heel forward and back.
Sweetheart,
and the other leg.
I'm in love with
and
you.
I'm going to stretch your arms and sing. Push.
Longing for
push
you all the
and
while.
Push to the other.
More
nice.
And more.
Up to one side.
Longing for that
and
sunny
up to the
smile.
Other. Straighten those elbows
I
out.
Adore
push low to one side.
Birds are singing for
and low to the other side.
Roses blooming everywhere.
Up to one side. Up and down.
You alone, my heart.
And to the other
will
side.
Cheer. You just. You.
Back to your leg.
Let
out
me
and in.
Call you, sweetheart.
And the other.
I'm in love with
heel
you.
Heel forward and back. One thing.
Let me hear.
And you forward and back with the other.
That you love me.
Push to the side. Reach out with one leg and in.
The love light
and out into the other leg.
And your eyes so
true.
Heel forward
and back.
Let me call you
and
sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
Now your arm. Push twice low to one side. Break from singing for this round. And up to one side. And up to the other. Low to one side. To the other. And up. And to the other side. Now arms and legs and boys.
Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
Forward and up.
Let me hear you whisper that you love me too.
Go to the side.
Keep the love light glowing in your eyes.
In through your nose and out through your mouth. And thank you for letting me come dance with you today. I'm going to cancel my spotlight.